No holiday rest for a local family looking for a missing mother.
Michelle Parker was last seen more than a month ago in South Orlando. Tonight, a benefit is being held for her three children.
WESH 2's Talitha Vickers is live in Orlando's Thornton Park tonight at a fundraiser. Talitha?
Well, Jim and Aita, the family says with each passing day, no sign of a young Michelle Parker. It has really become heart-wrenching. However, they are thankful for the community support and businesses just like the one here behind me, here at Graffiti Junction, many preparing for tonight's fundraiser. Here's a look at some of the video we shot just moments ago. Employees here at Graffiti Junction hopeful for a blowout turnout as they prepare for a hair-raising fundraiser for Michelle Parker. The young mother has not been seen since November 17th. Search efforts have turned up little clues, but Parker's family is hopeful that tonight's fundraiser will help turn things around.
Together, and it's called Hair Wars. It's something that they did, actually, that Michelle bartended at about a year ago for another benefit for somebody else. And it's a hair competition. They'll have two stylists going at it, trying to, you know, do like the coolest kind of hairstyle and whatnot. So it'll be kind of a show. They have some other things going on. Tonight, all proceeds from their New Year's Eve tickets that they sell, which are $15 a piece, all proceeds will be going to the Michelle Lurie Parker Trust. And it's just going to be a good time.
And back out here live, Graffiti Junction is just one of many locations where Michelle Parker used to bartend. So that's the primary reason why they are having this fundraiser here. It starts at 6 p.m. Now, I did ask Lauren, Michelle's sister, if she has had any contact with Dale Smith Jr. He is the only named suspect in Michelle Parker's disappearance. She says only when it is time to drop off and pick up their twins. All of the proceeds from tonight will benefit Michelle Parker's children. Reporting live from Thornton Park, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News.